I'm ashamed of you running away from the scene of a crime. Don't you know when you see a murder committed, you're supposed to call the police?
We didn't see anything.
Then why did you run?
We were going to our car, and we suddenly saw you running toward us. We didn't know.
Nobody cares. I'm gonna teach you two young people to be good citizens. Even if it kills you.
Listen now, I ain't gonna kill nobody unless I get paid for it. That's what I abide by.
Sandy, you abide by what I do.
Shut up, shut up!
No, don't touch her!
She's outraged. Go on. Scream for help. It's only fair.
Shut up! Hey!
It's all right, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too. I just wanted her to scream for help.
I don't know what you do, whatever you do. I personally like you. Quit doing it.
You from around here?
I'm a transplant from Chicago. He's my best friend. He's from around here. Talks by you. Talk by you to her.
Ollie, come on.
There's been a murder. There's been a murder! A murder! A murder! A murder!
That's it. That's the whole world. You better get used to it. You're young and beautiful. Get used to it. Nobody cares.
If you don't believe me, I'll prove it to you. There's a phone. Call the sheriff. Okay, don't call the sheriff. Doesn't matter. There's nobody there anyway, believe me. There's just nobody home in the whole state.
You know where those sheriffs are? They're out giving somebody parking tickets. Or drinking. Or making sure of boats. Arresting some poor whore for a short free one. Then when it's all over, the whore is forced to say, "Oh, thank you, Sheriff." Didn't your mother ever tell you that?